Tonight is one of the many nights which is so beautiful that two loving young persons were tied up together to be one.
I need another story, something to get off my chest. My life is kind of boring, need something that I can confess. Till on my sleeves
our almighty God doesn't stop working on each and every one of us. He is always there to serve us for what we need and providing us for what we ask for.
Joy, that dreams that I was hoping for you came into reality. You are now a registered nurse. I'm proud for your achievements. To Raymond, I trust you that you will be a good friend and a loving husband to Joy.
Said, from the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. And for this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must separate. May the Lord bless these rings, which you will give to each other as a sign of love and fidelity. You have many decisions to make in marriage. Some are big, some are small. Whatever decisions you have, make sure you bring it to prayer. I'd like to introduce to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Raymond and Joy Medina.